Good evening, welcome to the advanced level aerobics training session. I'm Chris, I'm going to be taking you through this evening's class. Let's begin the warm up, guys. Start jogging on the spot, nice and light on the toes. We're going to do a few minutes cardio, elevate the heart rate, and then we're going to get into some tough cardiovascular exercise. So stay nice and light on the toes. Rolling your arms forward in big circles. And backwards. Twisting on the spot. And bouncing side to side. Now hands on the balls of your feet, punching forward, keeping your hands up and your elbows in. And rolling your arms under. Into star jumps. And slow it down, guys, and relax. Okay, so bring your knee up, open out, same on the other side. Big knee lifts and then big rotations going outwards. Keep working, guys. Okay, next one, hands on your hip, rotate your hips around. And go the opposite way. Okay, next move, going into a squat. Coming up. Opposite knee to opposite elbow, back down and again. So deep squat, opposite knee to opposite elbow. You're trying to squat down deep as you can, keep the knees behind the toes, and then come up. Do one on each side. Okay, final move of the warm-up. Stepping forward. Bring the back knee low to the ground. Push back to start position. Same on the other side. Good, guys, relax. All right, so have a quick sip of water. Now we're going to go into the main training session. So we're going to have roughly 25 to 28 exercises, depending on how much time we've got. We're going to be spending 45 seconds on each exercise. In between, you might have about 8 seconds rest. And that's just going to give me enough time to talk you through, demonstrate, and get you onto the next move. During those little 8 seconds, if you need a sip of water, just quickly grab some, all right? So the first exercise, you'd be hands up, knees up. So once one knee's up, So for example, your left knee and your right arm come up, alternating each side, fast pace, guys. Get ready, into position. Time begins now, let's go. Seconds left. Okay, next move. Switching your arms and your feet over like so. Time begins now. So from the side angle, it looks like this. Staying light on the balls of your feet. Pumping your arms. And trying to keep your elbows in. Seconds to go. Okay, next move. Stepping across, squat down, touching the floor, and repeat. Timing, let's go. Step across twice, squat, across twice, squat. Guys, you've got 20 seconds to go. Last 10, come on. Okay, next move. Forward jump, backward jump. Time begins now. Deep squat, forward and back. Deep squat that engages the glutes and it helps protect your knees as well. Excellent, guys. All right, next move. Tricep press-ups. Time begins now. So, got the option on the knees, or do them with the legs straight. Guys, keep pushing. Excellent. Okay, next move. Arms up in the air, hopping on one leg. Time in. So arms up, hopping on one leg. Feel the burn in the calf muscle. 20 seconds to go. Last 10, guys, push it. Okay, shake your legs out onto the other side.
Get ready.
Hands up in the air, bouncing, feeling that burn in the calf muscle. Guys, you've got 10 seconds left. Keep bouncing. Okay, next move. Jab, cross, hook, cross, squat. Okay, guys, jab, cross, hook, cross, squat. Now let's do it again. Now two squats. One, two, back up. Three squats. Combination. Four squats. Excellent. All right. Next move is sprints. All right, into sprints, guys. So, running the sport quick as we can, pumping your arms and legs. Try and keep your elbows in. Guys, you've got 20 seconds. Faster, faster, guys, come on. Good, all right, next one. Imagine you've got a skipping rope and skipping one leg to the other. Time in. So imagine you've got a skipping rope, bouncing light on your toes. Notice I'm kicking one leg forward. Each step I do. Twenty seconds left, come on. Okay, next one, into a low squat position, tapping your feet as quick as you can. Staying low, tapping your feet. The lower we can go, the more we're activating the muscles in the legs. Not the word. 30 seconds to go, come on. Seconds, guys, stay low, come on. Oh man, keep working. All right, on to our next move. Left leg forward. Come down low. And pumping your arms. keeping your back straight. Now as my back knee is close to the floor, keep that back knee low to the floor. Try and maintain a straight back. Oh, 20 seconds to go. On to the other side. 8 seconds, guys, then get ready. Let's go. Right leg forward. Back knee low to the floor. And keep that back straight. Twenty seconds to go. Okay, on to our next move, which is star jumps. Time in, guys, into the star jumps. Try to bring your arms all the way out to the top. Guys, you've got 20 seconds, come on. Okay, on to the next move. Into hill climber position. And I want you to kick your legs forward, moving around in a semicircle. Keep working, guys, come on. So next move, we're doing a press up into a squat jump. So press up, jump forward, jump up and back down. Seconds left. On to our next move. Okay, we're sprinting, then every 3 seconds jumping down, then coming up. Keep your knees behind your toes when you jump up. Twenty seconds left. Come on, guys. Thank you. Excellent. All right. On to the next move. So with me, low squat position. You're going to jump up and push your arms forward. Twenty seconds to go. Keep your chest upright as you squat down. Bend your knees when you land. Oh. Excellent, right. On to the next move. Jump across, bend the knee. Jump across, bend the knee. Time in. Got roughly 7 exercises to go. 7 to 8 exercises. Now that's what I'm doing with these. You see how I'm bending my knee, bending the knee, takes the impact off the knee, and also gives your leg muscles a better workout. If you've got knee issues, just step across like this. That's absolutely fine. Just eliminate the jumping out of it. Keep pushing, guys, come on. On to our next move. Hill climbers, going side to side. So, right foot is forward, left leg is out. Left leg is forward, right leg is out. Keep the pace up, guys. Come on. Oh, 8 seconds left. Excellent. On to our next move. On your backs, full body sit up. So extend your arms and legs back. And try not to let your feet touch the floor. Squeeze your abdominals every time you sit up. Great work, guys. On to the next move. So, press up position. Bring one leg through. Back to start. Other leg through. Back to start. Hang in there, guys. Come on. Excellent. Up on the feet. Now, hands here, feet out and in, really quick. Keep the pace up, guys. Twenty-five seconds, guys. A little bit faster than X. Come on. 10 more seconds. Okay, on to our next move. We're doing high knees, moving side to side. So, high knees, now slowly move to your left, and slowly move to your right. Look at my arms and keep my elbows in. Look at my knees, they're coming straight up and high. Come on guys, keep the pace up. Last 10. Excellent guys, all right, next move. Sprinting on the spot. Then when I cool down, you're hitting the burpee. So sprinting, quick as you can. Done. And try to be quick with these guys, react fast. Down, down, back up, down, back up. Try to be fast and explosive. Down, down. 15 seconds to go. Down, 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 down. Okay, guys, last few exercises. Press up positions. One pulsing press up, one full press up. Excellent, all right, let's do one final exercise. Left foot forward, right arm forward, jump up, switch over. Guys, this is the final exercise, keep the pace up. Keep that chest upright as you touch the ground. Five seconds. Time. Okay, big deep breaths. Try to relax, guys. We're gonna calm down and then go to some stretches. In for your nose, out for your mouth. Alright, knees slightly bent, reaching down, touching the ground. Come upright. Legs out wide. Come down to one side. You should feel the stretch in the right hip flexor. If you don't, just separate your feet a little further. Up to the center, down to the other side. Back to the center and come down to the ground. You're really trying to push low, feeling the stretch in both sides. Okay, right knee down, left leg forward, right arm down, open up the left side. Other side, so right leg forward, left arm forward. Okay, on all fours, separate your knees as far as you can and sit back low of your hips. Down in your forearms, and you're putting pressure backwards and downwards, trying to stretch out both hip flexors. Okay, on your right knee. Left leg forward, sit your bum down low, left toe up, reach and grab the ball of your foot. Other side. Guys, we are done for this evening. Thanks very much for attending. That was a short, quick, high-intensity cardio session. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'll catch you all again soon. Thank you.
Thanks, Chris.